Solstice of Heroes is finally upon us. My name is Cassius Kent, and those missions are really hard. So, Solstice of Heroes launched today, and it's very interesting to see the milestones in the game. I'd like to see more of this. Can't wait to see Forsaken, to see how well that works in the game. But the bounties to get max, I guess, Grimoire score, this Destiny 2's version of Grimoire score, isn't very difficult. You know, some of it, like Escalation Protocol 7, might be hard. But beyond that, everything's easy. It's just a little grindy. I love the way you upgrade the armor. You have to do certain weapons. You have to do certain missions. You have to do certain tasks for each piece of armor. And in order to get the ship, the exotic ship, you have to have the legendary set of the Resplendent gear on all three characters. So I am already out of the running of getting the ship because I cannot have another character. I cannot make another character and do all this crap by the week of reset on 28th. I just can't. I mean, I can, but I don't have to. I just don't want to. That's a grind. That's a grind that I'm just not going to partake in. But beyond that, the missions, they made some interesting changes. Like, some of them are definitely hard. The first two I played, the Homecoming mission, it has a very different ending. There's a traditional boss at the end of it in the turbine room. All the enemies, there are a lot of majors. They're high light level, like they hurt real bad. Okay, Homecoming was probably the easiest one. I did the second one. It was getting the mission that we did to get our light back, and oh my god, that the tank took so long to die. I don't even think I had to kill the tank. I just did it just in case, but I don't think I had to kill the tank. I could have ran bad, but the tank just was not dying, especially since I was like 270 light. And then I got to the prelude to the end of the mission, and freaking there are just mega shanks everywhere, and they are beaming you with void damage over and over again. The end of that mission is super hard, and finally the boss. I love the changes they did to the boss at the end. And this is probably how vanilla D2 should have been. You know, maybe not as hard, but it definitely should have been something like this. Like, there should have been a definite boss at the end instead of just killing ads. Because that boss was very interesting. Every time you killed it, it would separate, and there will be more of them, and they will all be majors. And now you're just getting shot at by a ton of servitors. It was very interesting. I can't wait to see the other missions to see what the changes were. Because it is fun going back to these missions and have an actual challenge. Like, they're really hard, especially if you're playing by yourself like I am. But I think I'll end it off there. What do you think about the Solstice of Heroes event so far? Are you enjoying your time? Have you played at all? Have you grinded through any of the gear? Do you think you're going to at least get the legendary gear on your main class? I think I'll be doing that. If I have time to do it on my Titan, then yeah, sure. But I'm just going to get on my Hunter and have that be the end of it. I'm going to try to get most of the milestones. I don't think I'm gonna get the Escalation Protocol one down. Like, I'll try, but if I don't get it, I'm not gonna be too concerned about it. I'm not too concerned about anything in Vanilla D2 anymore. It's like, if I do it, great. If I don't do it, you know, the world hasn't ended. But I've been Cassius Kent. I release 5 videos a week. Tuesdays and Thursdays are my Destiny videos. So if you like what you see, if you like what you hear, please be sure to subscribe for more. If you're returning, hi. Hey, how's it going? How are you? Have you been playing any Destiny? Probably not. No one watches these these Destiny videos, which is a shame. But, you know, that's the way it crumbles. People don't like Destiny. People don't like watching Destiny. At least people that watch my videos don't like watching Destiny, and that's perfectly fine. But I do enjoy making it, so that's why I separated days. But I've rambled long enough. Thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. And until next time, take care, my dear, wonderful friends.